Welcome to the Caruso Daily Devotional, a resource to equip, encourage, and challenge you to live a life that shares the good news of Jesus.
Today we're talking about seeking and finding. There's a longing inside of every person. It's like a homing device inside our chest. Whether you think of it as a hunt or as a long-term search, the feeling is there. This theme plays out in some of our best stories. When he's not playing superheroes, Robert Downey Jr. uses his big acting ability to take on smaller roles. In The Judge, he's a big city attorney going home to defend his father on murder charges. He's perfect as the son of a principal judge who finds himself on trial. And it's clear that Downey is searching for something, a connection he's never had, one that eats at him. At the same time he appears elitist, he realizes the thing he's searching for won't be found among the skyscrapers and power lunches. He's looking for home. You have your own story of searching for something much bigger than yourself. Matthew 7:7 tells us that if we sincerely seek and knock on the door, it will be open to us. Behind the door is the one we've been looking for. Jesus is the completeness that we all long for. In our world, there are so many directions to go and so many answers to find, it can get really confusing. Everyone has some advice, and in the midst of life, when there are so many directions to go and so many answers to find, seeking God is the surest way to gain answers to your questions and have your greatest needs met. What more can we ask for as believers than an open invitation to seek assistance from Jesus? He is never too busy to listen to our needs, and his unconditional love for us is our greatest blessing. Matthew 7:7 is really straightforward. It says, "Ask, and it will be given to you. Seek, and you will find. Knock, and the door will be opened to you." Let's pray. Lord, we know we have an enemy, and he seeks to do us harm when he gets the chance. Sometimes in our dark nights, it looks like he's going to win, but we know that you will find us. In the Bible, we read that Jesus, as the good shepherd, left the 99 sheep in the pen at night to go look for the one that was lost. Thank you, God, for loving us that much. In Jesus' name, amen.
Did you know many of the messages featured on the Caruso Daily Devotional are available on a t-shirt? Caruso creates original t-shirts, apparel, and gifts with inspirational messages that share the good news of Jesus. Learn more at caruso.com. That's K-E-R-U-S-S-O.com.